Okay, now we are coming to the Bank Nifty. See, today movement is very, very, very well supported by the banking index. Even though it was moving in a sideway for a long time here, the last 5 days, if you look into the strong breakout and continuation of upward momentum, then you see a top. Here also it is making a huge up move today. That is giving a hint that market is slightly on the bull side. Look at this rounding bottom. This rounding bottom is showing us 25,000 and this is 26,180. Okay, so approximately 1,000 points from here, 26,180 to 27,180. So that is could be the approximate target. So that could happen anytime next week. Right, so before it start falling, so technical analysis is helping people to understand how this rounding bottom also giving opportunity for people to really understand where is the support, where is the resistance, how we can make a decision in this market, right? So that way we are seeing Bank Nifty close support zone comes at this 26,200 levels. Okay, it is at 26,890, but I am saying the big picture is futures Bank Nifty support zone 26,220. This is the important support zone. So the resistance what we are looking into 27,160 levels. Already I marked it. So the resistance level for Bank Nifty that is falling at 27,160. Okay. So this is how we should look into, because it's made a huge momentum, and this momentum to continue, it needs to have a lot of good results coming up, because this is a steep upward momentum. Okay, whether it will continue or not, it is a question.